Got a letter from the Royal National Gallery. They're recommending a guy called Bean to represent them.
Bean? I can't say I've heard of him.
You're kidding.
Any second now. I think we're looking for a Brad Pitt lookalike.
Here? In our house?
Mr. Bean, are you presently on any kind of medication?
Not that I know.
I cannot deny that over the last days, some suspicions have begun to gather in my mind.
He's a genius.
That's what they tell me.
The unveiling of Whistler's mother is the most important thing ever happened in this town.
Seems to be a problem with the
door. And Dr. Bean is your choice.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, God! Oh! Because you moved into my house, my wife has moved out.
Stay here and do nothing. If you do nothing, nothing can go wrong.
It's not just a painting.
It's a picture of a mad old cow.
Who he thought the world
of. Whatever you did, you're a genius, and I loved you. Where did you put the original?
I know it sounds insane, but I'm really gonna miss you. Well, Peenie. It's been just surreal.
Yes. You speak very good French.
Gracias.
Puis-je recommander le plat de fruits de fruits de mer?
Oui.
I'm back a bit.
Papa! Mama's on the ceiling!
Where's that? Mercy.
All of France is looking for you. Who are you? Where are you going?
To the beach.
This film is for all of us. The hunger for truth.
Bean? La Bean?
Very strange thing happens when you're making a work of art. When it all comes together, there's something magical, something organic, and such a thing happened today.
Oh!
Mr. Kada!
Go now, if you wish.